My name is Linda Liepiņa, and I would like to invite you to an interesting analogy thinking session during Agile Day Riga 2018. And my session is called Learning from Nature. Our human society live in communities since ages, and this is because of many reasons, including the basics. Easier to gather food, easier to protect family, easier to develop community. And we also know that our community principles have changed over the ages several times. And nowadays, in the planet, we have a lot of models that are accepted for living. If we look outside human society, let's say the animal kingdom, there are numbers of different community types. In each of them, there are very strong principles of behavior and relationship. Exactly what we are looking for when developing our teams in business. Strong, high-performing, effective team. So what can we learn from honeybees, apart from living in cells, building cells, and harvesting honey or gathering honey for us? So the other things about their community could be perfect career paths, perfect role distribution, and absolutely excellent non-verbal communication. So if you are interested in more learnings from nature, and more detailed learnings and how we can use it in our building effective teams for business, please come to Agile Day Riga session Learnings from Nature. Bye!